What's going on, guys? ReaperCommentary here, and I'm back with more Smite. And today, we're playing Zhong on the PTS. Yes, we are. Now, I don't believe I ever played Zhong on my channel before. And I realized I have to master him. Now, I don't know if masteries will ever transfer over to from PTS to normal. But I am going to play this beautiful fat man, Ghostbuster Zhong Kui, and see how things work out. Now, how's everybody been? It's been a minute. It always has been a minute because it's like there's a week between each of my recording sessions. So it's always a fun time getting back into it. I wanted to record some of this yesterday, but what happened was that PTS was down for most of the day until I got into my stream a little bit. So I ended up recording Fuck It Fridays in place yesterday, but now I must record Smite and pray to God I can edit in time because I have stuff to do. Stuff things and stuff. Minions have spawned. Oh damn, this is a big ass cone radius. Leash it to me. Ice has beat me to land a little bit, but it's not like I'll miss any of the minions. She is gonna beat me and push really hard. Ice just beats everybody in push, except for like Poseidon sometimes. Yo, chill. Whoa. Fuck is all that damage coming from? Whatever, I should be able to heal it back. Careful, middle. Enemies incoming. All right, let's just back up here. At least I can heal, so that helps against the Isis. She's gonna throw a fucking spirit ball. Your middle tower is under attack. I did not know that that ability worked like that. I thought it was a line. I want some of this. Oh, cool. I got a ghosty ghost. Just gonna go back here. I don't want to deal with that damage. I don't want none of it. I don't want it. Alright, we'll pick up some wards and be safe. Oh, that sucks. Another point for the good guys. An enemy has been slain. Thanos. I'm mad. I don't know what's worse, feeding a Thor or feeding a fucking what's her name? Jesus, why is my defense so fucking low? Took a lot of damage there. I forgot, was Zhong Kui you have to shoot kinda to like the right? So that way both of your basics hit. I mean, I don't know why you're pinging me. Well, I guess I was late to saying this thing. I'll give him that. No. I mean, that's what I meant to say. Follow your laner? No. I will not do that. I'm not in that position. I'm not in quite... Alright, time to rotate right. fan. Let's think this through, shall we, pal? Hello? I'm highly upset.
Your middle tower is under attack.
One, I'm mad that Thanos died. He should have gone under tower instead of fighting Bitch Boy and his ult. You wish. Fuck this. No. Hello! What is this Than doing? Holy dicks. He didn't kill the Isis. He... Dunk him. You better get this shit. Than is about the best Thanos I've ever seen in my life. Alright, that's real talk. I'm not being sarcastic, neither. Jesus. The PTS games can be such a pain in the dickhole. You get in here, no one knows how to play. Well, I mean, no one should know how to play. It's a PTS, let's be real. Season 3 is going to be quite the doozy. I'm having trouble getting into it. It's very different. I want to know, where's that Than going? Hello? Fuck that Thanos, like, honest to God.
Why did you save him? You rock.
Like, I don't...
Enemy missing middle.
Yo, fuck
enemy
you.
Missing left.
First of all, Thanos. Let's just... I wish I was a fucking SPL so I can... Hello! I'm upset. Holy dicks. Now I can absolutely do nothing. Vulcan can't secure a kill on Vimana. Thanos doesn't know how to play. I hate John Kui because I can't play him for shit. Yeah, about that Thor though. Oh, at least I'm having fun. I mean, can't ask for much more. Well, I mean, I could ask for a whole lot more, but at least I'm having fun instead of getting mad. I normally don't get mad at video games. Normally. But when I do, I get pissed. Excuse the fuck out of you, madam. I always ask this question, and I might be wrong or whatever. Okay. Yeah, because I saw Thor go over there. I know Isis must have gone that way.
Thanks. No problem.
Hello? Basic attacks.
Gotta catch them all.
I don't want to go that way. I'm gonna be real with you. We have to play it safe at this point. We have no wiggle room to be fucking up anymore. Hammer time! Shut the fuck up, Thor. I need to go back and get these boots. God help us, please.
Protect yourself.
Go gold, people. That was actually a really good thing on us. A good exchange. I'm glad I rotated. It helped secure those last two kills there. They probably could have got him anyway. Someone else burst. Oh, hello, Athena. I ran out of mana. I mean, I had mana pot, but I'm going back, so I don't want to waste it.
Be right back. Out of mana.
Don't die, Chiron, please.
Right tower is under attack.
Holy poop holes. We're going to buy Bancrofts and a Sentry Ward.
We need wards. Take this jump. Retreat left lane. Why did you save him?
Is Chiron? Okay, I thought Chiron was taking that for a second. I should be able to grab my red buff without too much of a problem here.
Be right back.
Hopefully no one rotates on me. Let's do these. Nice. And we'll get to mid lane.
Enemy missing middle.
That Vulcan though. Nothing I could do there.
Sorry.
I would have rotated and be like, yo, man. Excuse me, Isis? That's what I thought, dumb bitch.
Your right tower has been destroyed.
What's she look at? 1-1-4. I should be good against her. Hello. Hello.
Be careful.
Jesus, Thanos, you got some thirst, buddy. Awkwafina, quench that shit.
Be careful left.
And there we go. So level up my ult here. We should get some decent damage off from this tower with little to no interruption.
Be careful, that enemy missing middle. Okay, okay. Retreat. Another point for the good guys. An enemy is in the lane.
Jesus, I do a lot of damage. I do a lot of damage. Doo-doo. Jonquil's actually pretty fun. I'll give him that.
Enemy missing.
Alright, let's attack this tower. This might be towered out. Can I get it? I hope so. I would love to have this tower. How the fuck did I dodge that?
Yes.
I'm fucking good at this game. I don't care what anybody says. I'm dank sauce.
Thanks.
The amount of shit I pull off in this game is ridiculous. Gotta catch him up. It's like a Pokemon reference, even though it's supposed to be, what's it called? Ghostbusters.
Suit up.
I heard Bancroft's last time is actually pretty good now. I don't know if it's changed at all. Yeah, just place one of those. Buy those. How long until this is done? 10:30. Okay.
Retreat right lane.
What the fuck? Can we get this Vulcan to stop, you know, feeding his brains out? Mr. Why would she teleport to me? These fucking things are huge. I'll never get over how big these shits got.
Move.
Move it, Buster.
Your middle tower is under attack.
All right. Hello? Thanatos! Can't do jack shit.
Retreat!
Let's heal back some of my health there. Hello? There was no escaping that. Nice. Actually,
be careful.
I should have gone divine rune. Now I think about it, I could still go it. Enemies hit by ability. I don't know. I'm gonna stick with Bancroft's now. I might change it up. I might just buy Divine Rune on top of it. I don't know. And let's get what actives do my friends have here?
Enemies have returned to base.
I guess Shell. No, we have Shell. Plenty of Shell. Do we have a Scout? No, I'll buy a Scout. I'll play the team game.
On my way. Be careful left. Enemy missing right.
Enemies incoming left.
One of the good guys got killed.
Retreat.
One of the other guys just got
you
got.
Rock.
All right, I'm going to try to rotate over here, especially with that Vamana going on.
Retreat, retreat.
Get out, get out, get out.
Three in a row. That makes the killing spree.
I'm gonna scout it up over here.
Gotta catch them all.
Hello?
Take this jungle buff. Okay.
I try to let Vulcan have solo farm to that. Because he needs it.
Enemy missing!
Just gonna push up mid a little bit. Now I see Isis, I'm gonna back up. These mids are about to be up. So I shall go over here.
Be careful, that enemy missing middle. Okay.
Get those. I wanna help Vulcan push up left a little bit. So I'll push this wave. Or I mean right. The fuck out, Thanatos. Holy dicks.
Oh no, one of my guys got killed. Okay.
Oh my Lanta. Like Ashley.
Another one?
Nice.
Yeah, another one.
Let's build Rod of the Booty. Third item. Nice.
Nice job. Final lesson.
I don't know how to say split push, but it's pretty all of them.
Retreat left lane. No problem.
All right, I'm going to go right and take care of this tower that Vulcan doesn't seem to give a shit about. Nah, I'm just shitting on Vulcan. He's actually doing a good job team-wise now. He's kind of, he caught back up. He's no longer negative, and I foresee him doing well.
Retreat left lane.
Chiron might get that tower. If he gets that and I can get right, which, because Vamana's here now, probably won't. Let's be real.
Retreat left lane.
He out-levels me pretty hard. Which is kind of annoying. But I'm going to rotate then. I won't be able to get that tower, but maybe I can help my team get some kills.
Retreat left flank. Support for the good guys. An enemy
okay.
Slain.
Good job, I suppose.
Be right back.
Where is Chiron? Oh, there he is. I'm like, I see him taking damage, but I don't see Chiron on the minimap.
Yo, another one?
Nice.
Yeah, another one. Attack middle lane. Set up an ambush here.
Hey, baby girl. Hello? What is... Hold on. Is Than AFK?
An ally has left the game.
Beautiful. Man, I love the PTS. Nothing but... tears of misery. Oh my god. I can't take it anymore.
Excellent.
I'll buy a singular ward.
An ally has returned.
Alright, cool. We came back.
Another one.
So our team is actually doing well. We're ahead in gold. We're behind on kills, but that's because stupid people. And we have map control as it stands right now. So we should be doing fine. Hopefully. There's some fed people. Vulcan catched up to Vermana, which is good. Keep on the aggression. I thought maybe I can clear that up.
Be careful.
I was about to say I hit VVVY by accident. Let's just say VVY, which is yes. But I heard be careful. I'm like, I didn't say that.
Enemy missing line to catch them all.
Nice. Thanos took my kill. Whoa. Oh, wait, I want that.
Be careful.
Excuse me, I'm gonna die. Hello, team! Alright, that was annoying. We should have, in retrospect, we should have just gone for tower no matter what Vermont did, because by the time he got to us, we would have had it. But we can get it now. Come on, team. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Nice! In a surrender. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember, leave a like, subscribe to the new channel, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.